This is my foot inversion due to my spasticity, and I'm going to take you through the Botox process.